boys and girls, my name is Robert. This is about my Yamaha RD400D 1977 smoker, known in the 70s as the Giant Killer. I bought the bike in 1995. It sat in the backyard for 8 years. 2003, it sat for another 15 years in a garage. I decided to rebuild it. Motor had seized while sitting for so long. Did a minor tune-up, used marble mystery oil to free up the pistons, but then blew it up that summer. So then I had the crank rebuilt, new rods, new bearings, new 1.5 over Pro-X pistons, added RZ manifolds, Banshee crossover tube, and 8mm reed spacers, Boysen two-stage reeds, and did the Dave F. Dave Alexander carb modification. Added a Y boot and a K&N air filter. Also rebuilt the brakes, calipers, and master cylinders with new hydraulic hoses. Replaced both ignition coils with Dynatech 3.0 coils with a switch for the ballast so I can run it at 3 or 5 ohms. This year I painted the wheels to the factory design and also painted the side covers with Chappie red paint and new emblems. Tank's original, polished the carbs. This year I bought Higgs Speeds from across the pond. Expansion chambers, replaced seat cover, seat pan, rear tire with a Battle X 45, new chain, new sprockets, polished fork outer tubes. Also replaced the clutch, EBC clutch springs. Hope you enjoy it. Get your motor running.